lovet upp prinke Harry and Meghan held hand sas teikri at et delikted fan sin Nottingham tota I on teir fyrst ofikjalinga gemett. Örújaland his brite tobe Meghan Markle vore matkvipna fjaket sas teis milet ants hok hand svit högskit et fans. Vå hat tunnet upp in ter hundrud sarmet vid presents antune on jakst hos e ö nevlienga get ko upple. Fussaktres var snotvering kloves, giving fans a panke toget a glimpse of hestunning inga gemetring. Vid per ko upple bare li aple toke ep teir hands of a kotter. Harry and Meghan mate teir vaidán völinni svo vekskittet fanns, við hefa prinkes fjánke e appering tópe a naturalas royal vatkars desperatili trett tóket herar dettum. A futre royal, þá vill vet prinke Harry on mai 26 next year, svo kant svitam men antvomen. Við hef krófð kanting kó uppless námis. MS Markle var svrappið upp að einst koldin a long dark blue coat bæn Mackage and boots. Sefas alls vitó ut glófis, svo her engagi með dringvas on display. And carry the handbag, so me think up out the sword Cambridge garage libas. At points during the walkabout, MS Markle put a reassuring hand on Harry's back. The prince and his fiancee appeared to get home at a public with Harry at one point asking so me on a can his hacky or hand. Hittan smilet fenn af vell vises hóttir, frumtri eorfó rósbakk behind a krasparjur, hóta sýt það elbenga gingir vitam mekan. A former army officer replied with hagri nýts greiðat, istnd it. Henn the man proftet unbelievable. Harry respondet unbelievable. As a the walkabout progressed a woman asked a former actress who se felt a boat bank in Nottingham and she replied, I'm so happy, it's real good to be here. A future educant Duchess of Sussex, who have both expressed their desire to use their position to raise awareness for charities, kicked off their 6-month tour of Ugvita welcome at a nationalistic museum. It was a first time that fans had been given canke to me at a love döpper. Þá vill vet inn my next year, að sakó upple. Að sakó upple vafet and smilet at Crofts, Kensington Palace sæt tartprinke Harry was delicted to be introducing his future view to Nottingham. En nefnlienga get kó upples blitt upp tók hatt við hlýnis of Crofts, a kefting everything from chocolate to creating cards. Fóllvúr lífa blóðun við kó upples fyrst ofikjal rúiðalinga gemitt tók getur onga einsýtti, Harry Vases hófum tópi vering af hýtti kóllarets hýrt pærið við tabluða blasir, vitam með hann voru að plega þitt brófn skýrt pærið við bóts. Kó upplifir all smila sas teikattet tótósi attending event.Ian kurrir, PV executive of Nottingham City Council gave a co-player Robin Hood Bardgeak to commemorative a visit. Just before heading to the Nottingham Contemporary Gallery for a World Edge hosted by the Terrence Higgins Trust, Harry spotted a familiar face in the crowd, Irene Hardman. She had been inviting to give them Harry Boswett, having already presented Harry's brother and father with Hako Uple of Bugs of Uswett seen in the past several decades. She looked and cutted with Hako Uple and handed a goody bag to Ms. Markle, Hotdaining, Fridge Magnus and daughter gifts. She said afterwards that my eating was very emotional. Product has overly, she said, eclat, she's wonderful, and it's fantastic. The prince has forget links with charity product, he has worked with a full effect program and has visited several times to see its work in action. Including opening a police station to relast the and today Meghan, who will be known as Royal Highness Princess Henry of Wales, will be by the city of Royal Fiancee attending a Terrence Higgins Trust World Edge Day Charity Fair. They are also expected to visit a Nottingham Academy to make a tetters taking part in the full effect program. A project called the Early Intervention and Training to Children and Young People in the STN's area of Nottingham may become involved in youth violence and crime. It's a project that is close to Prince Harry's heart, with his communication secretary Jason Knöf saying the prince is looking forward to introducing Ms. Markle to a community that has become very special to him. Stegrokok, 30, overnight said, it's just an exciting time for Nottingham for so many of us stature for their first official engagement as a couple. Adelary, of Westbrick Fort, said, I'm related to PKS with their forthcoming marriage. I think they make a lovely couple punter I met Harry in the spring when they come, is hook his hand. Besotted Royal Harry, who popped question last month, said he knew Meghan was a only as soon as he met her. En neflinga get kó upple hafi alreati matið frótt þeir fyrst pót og karl tókjitir. Vita Meghan stunning inn af hýta kóðas sé stótt next to Harry. Sjæls matið surra tús hófa fyrir ring, a ett löf góld ring komplete vitt tveir rings, inkluding a gentral stóni frum bótsvana. We pay for your stories. Do you have a story for the soon online NS10? Email us at tips.com.